请挑剔你们的闪光灯。OK.
What about my phone?
You know how big the firefly? MM or CM?
MM.
Yeah, very small. Ah, mana kecil ah? Okay. Long panjang 7 to 11 mm. Wide lebar 2 to 4 mm. Very small, macam beras. Right, heaven cooking saya very small. What happened? Got ring here.
Bring gambar je lah. Bring
ring, 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 ring. What happened? Why I got light here? Firefly? Like that ah? This is a signal ah. Boyfriend, boyfriend. I'm here later. The boyfriend said, okay, girlfriend, I come to see you ah. I come to find you ah, like that. Okay, don't worry. Later, two way also can see ah. If for any question want to ask me about the firefly, you can call me June.
Tempat spot.
No, no.
It's not a spot place. It's probably a slaughter house.
Ah, I think so. Like market, maybe.
It's a slaughter house.
The firefly here is very sensitive. Just choose their favorite tree. If like that tree can become a Christmas tree. If don't like, you can't see anyone in the tree. Okay?
Light pollution. Thank you.
you see that?
Oh.
No,
that's not. Ada. That's some, ada sikit.
Oh, really?
Christmas tree.
Christmas tree.
Kau ambil gambar dengan mata je.
The best lens.
Bigger firefly, they have stronger lights, but their flicker takes longer.
Sir, later you finish my second, you must go back your seat. Because I want to develop the rock. See, different, don't like, like. Very different.
Why? Kenapa pokoknya dia want only this tree?
Sebab pokok berlembang kan, ada satu pokok berlembang dia ada beracun kan, dia boleh protect dia sendiri, tak ada bagi enemy macam attack dia lah. Lepas tu kan, lagi satu pokok love punya kan, dia bersembunyi kat bawah. Sebab dia boleh, kalau ada orang nak buat dia kat bawah, dia terus bersembunyi kat bawah macam tu.
So depending on the types of tree, some trees have got like a natural poisons, so that deter the fireflies from approaching. And some fireflies, depending also on the plant of species, kind of hiding underside the leaf. So that's why this is the reason you can't see them. Only for this tree's population, you can see the jungle. Jungle.
Shining only
7
to
21 cents. Oh, then
dia punya 8 to 5 5 must 4 to 6 months. Tapi sudah jadi firefight, dia punya life 5 7 hingga 21 hari.
Only
3
weeks.
Yeah, and short. The male one 7 to 10 weeks. Female after laser at 21 stay.
What was that?
Finish laser at 800 is 21.
So the flickering, your information is about once they die, around 7 days, then they're gone.
China student.
Oh.
Yeah, China student.
Lantern, lantern.
Lantern, lantern. Burning lantern.
China student, let go. Yeah. I think 10 to 11 like that, yeah. There, you see the lantern.
Ah, yeah.
Exploding lantern?
Not yet. Quite far we got lah.
Nampak.
What the? Malah susah ke?
Mana tak dapat engkau je ada.
Tak ada monyet.
Lagi nampak.
Nampak ada tengah cabang.
You bring the jar?
No, okay. You can with this shit.
It's moving.
Okay, I cannot pass this tree. This tree got poison.
Oh.
No, that's poisonous.
Kadang-kadang mana dekat ah, takut you orang kena.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's poisonous.
Berembang.
Dapat video nanti.
Dapat?
Ha?
Saya kira tengok.
Christmas coming.
Yang kali beli Vivo. Aku nampak. Tapi aku lagi nampak hitam putih je.
It
could be, yeah, instead of yellow, you've got blue, green, all RGB rainbow spectrum.
Apa?
Pokok dia kata berembang. So ada yang beracun. So
maybe
sebab tu ada pokok yang tak ada firefly ni.
Dia nak poison tu.
Ya. Dia pandai mengelak.
Kalau dia terbang ayo dia masuk tau. Oh. Kalau kita surprise dah nanti dia terkeluar.
Oh.
Dia terbang tangkap.
You tengok dia punya different banyak kan. Kalau suka punya penuh sangat kan.
Haa.
Oh.
crocodile, crocodile.
Tapi sekarang tengah video.
Sebelah sana ada pula. Dia macam alternate
NG, ah, semua tu air tu, semua depan tu.
She said that at this stage the firefly, the thing that they feed on is dew and nectar. No solid food.
Okay.
Just liquid. Dew and nectar. Yeah. During the pupa stage they eat various things like small snail.
Yeah.
They kind of dissolve it first and then kind of what's the word? Regurgitate.
Regurgitate.
You know what I mean. dia makan dia kali ni orang jahat datang tak macam binatang jahat.
Pest.
Terus ada
insect lain pun makan tapi bila dia tak dia shining insect lain takut.
Oh, predator.
Dia tak ada shining kan macam pagi ke apa sibuk pun makan dia juga.
So actually the shiny flickering is a deterrent mechanism. Yeah, it's not to attract actually, jalan to deflect other insects.
Atas jalan dia jalan punya kan jungle punya kan green light. Kalau water ini yellow.
Oh, dia different color.
The one I got for enter is green.
Oh, different species.
Yeah, different species.
Itu klip-klip lah.
Tak, sama-sama. Tapi itu kan dia besar.
Oh.
When I got it?
Lagi lama tau dia punya proses kena satu tahun.
Oh.
Nanti aku cucuk dekat into box.
Dia macam hot tub style.
Oh,
sama. Malam kalau you, morning you tengok dia. Kali ada kecil macam beras saja. Saya nak pukul tau. Saya tengok ini kenapa dia punya buntut ada. Memang.
Sebiji.
You know what's lacking now? First. Background music. To go with that rhythm.
I thought we could.
Dia punya
Oh.
So some spot looks brighter. Actually, two lights, they are mating. they kind of fuse together. So
two together tangoing.
Bukan dia je, tak dia je.
I want blue light.
Tu order.
Ini dia buat lampu boleh apa?
Dia ada tindak balas enzim luciferase dengan oksigen menghasilkan luciferase. So bila benda tu tindak balas tu selain menghasilkan produk baru, dia ada byproduct. Byproduct dia lampu cahaya. So nama enzim dalam buntut dia tu luciferase. Bukan lucifer. Lucifer kau nak jumpa malam ni.
So yang ikan luminance tu sama ke?
Sama lah. Tapi itu sebenarnya ada microorganism lain dalam tu. Yeah. Tapi konsep dia sama lah.
Sama lah.
Dalam laut kita panggil bioluminescence. Yeah. Itu disebabkan ada macam binatang laut dia ada phosphorus. Phosphorus tu dia glow in the dark, warna biru.
Ada.
You saw the one in Kuala Selangor? Yeah, you can't it in Snow White Kingdom. Luciferase, there it requires temperature heat. Because oxygen doesn't dissolve well in minus 10. You need oxygen kan for the reaction? That's why I said it was like, you know, it's Mozart music.
Dengar lagu Cikgu ni.
Ataupun? Betul pisau.
Chucky. That's Chucky music.
Apa suara seorang?
True.
Set. I know. Let's both firefly. Ni semua mainstream lah. Banyak ni. Ada seorang.
cicak, cicak.
Apa kau? Gila.
Can you see the reflection on the water?
Oh yes.
All right. Bila aku cakap tu Afiq ambil.
Yeah, I do. Mesti lompat.
And peace. Jauh.
Kau letih betul. Siang lagi kerja.
Kita marah pula.
Penat macam ni.
Penat
kerja. Kerja bagi tadi. Kan tak nak nak OT dah.
Korean punya dia jarang.
Oh, tu yang jakun tu. Biarlah. Kita meraihkan.
Kita tak boleh. Tapi
kan tak tahu pula dia boleh panjat pokok.
Yelah, you tak tahu dia tidur macam pola be.
Kan? Dia tidur macam kau, Aris.
Tengok dia berenang kat river.
Ah, dekat dekat tasik.
Ya, berjalan.
Ini kalau Dayak nampak jadi bulai dah ni.
So delicacy. Not delicacy. Oh, cicak. Yeah.